Dear students, science and technology is extremely important in India today, and there needs to be conscious effort to develop these two spheres thoroughly in our country. I am really appreciative of the fact that so many of you have gathered here today in the full spirit of enthusiasm for doing science in this country. Now let me tell you that in my own particular session, I am going to be talking about some of the problems we face in the educational sector, because before we start thinking about developing science, we need lots of people who are able to do science properly, and for this we need an educational system. The present system requires a lot of tough decisions in order to streamline the process. Mostly, young students, PhD scholars and so on are not able to get jobs today. Why is this? Where is the lacuna? And what are the solutions? This is what I shall try to talk about in my session. I look forward to seeing all of you in Lucknow, and till then, so long. This is Gautam Desiraju from the Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore.